Goodbye F1 2019. It's that time of year, everybody, where we say goodbye to the previous game and move on to the next one. And yes, I know F1 2020 is out right now, but only for the Schumacher edition digitally. I got that version, but on disc, so it comes out Friday for me, so it sucks, but I have to wait. But anyway, might as well make this video to, wave goodbye to F1 2019, because it was really a great game. It was a really good step up to its predecessor, 2018, because it had, like, driver swaps and F2, story mode, highlight reel, and more. So I decided to make a montage of my highlights I had with this game over the past few months, and surprisingly, actually, I really did enjoy this game on PS4 to the point where I have 100 hours driven on this game from July last year, that's when I got it, to now, which is pretty much insane, so it makes sense though. So all I have to say to Codemasters is thank you for creating such a great Formula 1 game, thank you for putting in some new features, and thank you for creating F1 2020, because now it's even more better. So anyway guys, if you have F1 2020, I hope you're enjoying it. Expect some content later this week on it. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing a career mode series like the regular one or a My Team career mode series. I'll see, but hopefully you guys are excited for that. Anyway, without further ado, enjoy the video.
Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Trailing our teammate by 7.5 seconds. Fastest lap for the race. We've lost access to one of the gears. We've lost one of the gears due to a fault. Superb all season, and you've got your reward. You are the Drivers' World Champion. Congratulations.
And so the celebrations begin, and well earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers Champion. Yes, another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs.